Matthew Stevens, as we said, 19th in the world rankings, down from his start of season 14th. Graham Dott, 16th, down from his start of season 12th. Don't know whether he realised he was going to cannon the black, but it's a good job he potted the red, because he would have left Stevens right in if he hadn't. Graham Dott, one of the most underrated players in the game, in my opinion. Nobody who reaches three world finals, winning one, can be anything but a very fine player.
Eight.
Over on table two, Sean Murphy
23.
Is 2-0 up on Mark Davis, and there's a few in front in a lengthy third frame.
24. 31.39. 40.
He had a pretty good idea that the cannon would work out like that. Can now confirm that Sean Murphy has beaten Mark Davis by 3-0.
46. Fifty-four. 55. 62. Sixty-eight.
Can he still pop red to right corner?
Sixty-nine.
Now that he has, he's already put his opponent at the snooker's required stage. Not that he may have the chance to pursue them in all probability.
Frame dot 73.
Which leaves Stevens needing two snookers.